My name is Emily Simons, and I'm with POWER. We're here today for December 17th, the International Day to End Violence Against Sex Workers. It's a particularly sad December 17th for us because Bill C-36 came into effect on December 6th. On December 20th, 2013, the Supreme Court of Canada struck down three key provisions of Canada's prostitution laws because they violate sex workers' right to security of person. The government ignored sex workers' voices, and the government ignored the Supreme Court of Canada's findings and introduced new prostitution laws that will continue to put sex workers at risk of violence.
Can you give me an example?
It's now illegal in Canada to advertise sexual services. And what this means is that sex workers are no longer able to communicate openly and honestly with their clients about what services they're willing to perform and what services they're not willing to perform. And it also means that sex workers are not able to negotiate safer sex practices with their clients.